This is the tiniest TV in the world.
So guys, they fixed this place up so they can continue to use it over the next 3 or 4 years. Same time though, state government's out there building a whole range of new prisons.
Guys, look, Division 4 in the modern prison. This one here, you got one. And once my pastor's life is in that prison, I've been here for a very long time, not had up to 10 years on parole like the last day, guys. You're going to need a lot of time. You mentioned Division 4 must have been a pretty sad place. Can you imagine a whole bunch of guys who are just here forever?
Well, not so much a movie as a video.
Now guys, these prisoners here are real prisoners.
They probably filmed around about 1985. But you notice they're wearing their green uniforms. They're real prisoners. Guys, they're doing an exercise class, you might notice in this room here. Guys, the exercise class is called calisthenics. Anyone who might want calisthenics in the 90s and these days, it's common. Guys, calisthenics, the instructor up there, you can't put it in a human being prison. Because if a prisoner has a skill or a training of some sort, they're going to use it to teach the other guys what it's good for. But the main use of this room, in the modern prison, this is the prisoner's movie room. And guys, they love it.
Prisoner's movie room.
You can imagine why, of course, can't you? Because otherwise, you're stuck on those yards out of the day, or working the scariest thing in your man's life. Or sitting in a time cell, or coming in the movies, you can imagine that's the way it's going. For the next 2 hours in your head, 2 to 3 hours, you're subject to all of them. I think that's why they love the moon, is it's that escape of them. Guys, we use the room for other purposes. Guys, use the room for other purposes. Notice there's a little stage up there. It's all for us to do our places, concerts, and things like that. Guys, very occasionally, they might have an entertainment coming in.
Those prisoners whose crimes were quite small.